Here's my plan. We get a couple pizzas, chips, some guac, and watch a couple action films. Best party ever.
Wait, this website says that cats only eat cat food. I guess that makes sense.
Okay, to the grocery store.
Wait, shouldn't he come with us? He probably knows more about this than we do.
Ah, it's all good. Let him adjust to his new home.
Aww.
How about Whiskers the cat? Nah, too simple. How about Tiger Claw?
Sounds a bit too evil.
Nah, you're right. Okay, I think we can all agree that Thunderbolt is still the best option. We're home, little bud. Wow, cats grow up really fast. It's a cougar.
Huh? There's more of them.
Whoa, it's not eating Thunderbolt or anything. It's just treating it like it's her son or something. But why would it do that?
Oh.
Ah, it's headed for the kitchen.
My spare axe. Ice Bear will avenge you.
No. It's too late, bro. It's Cougar Town.
Oh, did I close my room? Phew. That was scary. Well, there's no way they could open the door, so...
Pan-Pan?
Huh? Oh, no, not the laptop! I'm still working on my memoir!
Oh.
Well, that was unnecessary. I mean, it's just a first draft. Oh, please. Oh, no. Mickey-san! Oh, Mickey-chan! That's it! They have gone too far!
Yeah, this is our home!
Ice Bear's casa. No es su casa.
But how are we gonna figure out how to get rid of these cougars?
Not a problem. We'll just do some research. Nope, nothing on cougars, but there's a ton of cat videos.
Huh, well, cougars are just bigger cats, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Well then, it's time to learn everything about cats. Mr. Bros, coast is clear.
Chris, we're right next to you, Ed.
Pan-Pan.
Panda to Grizz, hear you loud and clear.
Awesome.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.